You two. Come on, your guests are wondering where you are.
Married a decade? Who does that?
Screw 10 years. I'm going for 43.
Please. Mary, pull it back.
I'm proposing.
I love you, but when you get like this...
Let's go. I'm gonna make sure you get home.
I'm fine.
When Max met you,
he said, "Dad, I met her. I found a girl."
I told him,
"I thought you said all girls are crazy." He said,
"Well, I'm gonna make this one crazy about me.
My husband is dead. What happened to Max is not your fault.
I will never get over this.
Please come back to me. Just one more time."
Hi.
Oh my God.
You can see me.
Is it really you? Are you stuck here?
I think I'm supposed to help you.
I'm not strong like you.
Yes, you are.
We should have spent more time together.
I have all the time in the world now.
Just so you know, I will be getting ice cream and you can't stop me.
Can you spend the rest of your life with the ghost of your husband?
I can see him, I can hear him, I can laugh with him.
Abby, you're acting crazy.
Give me one good reason to move on.
Don't you want to touch him? Kiss him?
It's selfish that I don't want to leave.
I heard you're new in town.
I lost my wife 3 years ago. You learned to see the beauty in life again.
Come back to me.
I am right here.
I don't know what to do.
I still love you.